why lung cancer happens. And we all know it is attributed to smoking, it is attributed to environmental pollution, it is attributed to bad habits again, like chewing tobacco and poor lung hygiene. But does everybody who does that get lung cancer? Not so. Maybe 1 in 3 is the proportion of the people getting that. What we need to remember is that most of them are going to die, because this is one of the most deadliest cancer which is known.